There's all these husks in the sewer. What kind of bugs are these?
Damn it. You ran into those? There are some still alive down there. So move slowly, Winter. Near as I can tell, they're attracted to sound. If one gets close, stand perfectly still until it goes away.
Those guys exploded.
They exploded?
Yeah, it's not good. They were like, what's that noise? And then they fucking exploded. Coming to you.
Thank you.
myself.
Good talk.
Likewise.
We're closing in on the signal. Let's keep moving. We're almost out of here, bro.
Seal the door behind you! Seal every door!
down to a few mags. We're about to start throwing rocks.
It's okay, Belle. Let's regroup and go after her. Don't leave anyone behind.
We got split up. She was by the fuel cells when I ran into the shed.
On me. We'll try to cocoon her first. We got time.
How do you know that?
Keys. Let's move.
Secondary systems cable bubble. No one needs to mess all of us, right?
Contact! Contact! Weapons hot!
Cover Reed! Smart control first!
Enjoy that. Still no sign of Bella or Reed. Let's keep moving, Nugget.
Don't call me that.
Who's a badass? I ran an illegal
comm tower bypass with my bare hands.
You okay?
Yeah. If that happens again, put a bullet in the skull. That's an order.
I expect the same from you. Time comes, shoot me.
No one is shooting anyone else. Bella, there's a ton of Wayland's medical shit down here. There's gotta be a way to cut that thing out of you.
I can feel it moving.
Stay alert. Check your trackers.
Marker nearby!
Everyone okay?
Roger that. All clear.
Affirmative. I'm here.
Wait.
Where's O'Neill? What the hell happened to O'Neill? Oh, God. This tracker's moving with that thing.
Are we all good on ammo? We're going after it.
Wait. Belay that. If we go after O'Neill, we could all die.
You can't be serious.
Think about what you're saying, Belle. It's too risky. As the ranking officer, I have to make the call.
Make the call? He's the one that made us go after you!
Reed, you come with or not, but we are going after him. No Marine left behind. Court-martial us if you have to. Let's move, guys.
If we die, it's on you.
Then we go. We'll rot to ashes. Let's move.
Ready up! Weapons hot!
We should have stayed in the hangar.
No one's stopping you from going back.
Eyes up, people. Watch around, no friendly fire.
Focus, let's keep on it!
Holy shit!
Roger that! Everyone, out of the chute! Follow my lead. Got it?
Here it comes, people! Move it!
Bullets only piss this thing off! Run!
Good to see you all in one piece, O'Neill.
Good to see you. You wanted to leave him out here to die.
Beau, what are you talking about?
We disagreed.
She tried to pull rank and leave you for dead.
Look, everyone calm down. I was scared. I'm just a pilot, but as lieutenant, I have to make a call.
We don't leave Marines behind. That supersedes rank.
Hey! Can we not do this out here?
Bella, we cannot risk the lives of multiple Marines to save one. We understand what you're going through, but it's hard to trust someone who won't be alive in a few hours.
Fuck did you just say to me? You know, I was gonna save this last bullet for myself.
Whoa! It's fine! It's fine! We're fine! Just put it down, Bella! Bella, put it down.
You just pointed a gun at a superior officer.
Last I checked, your orders were to put one in your skull should the time.
Stop it! Just let's get back to operations, all right? God damn it, you two!
Sulaco Actual, this is Winter. We've recovered a few Marines after getting the comm tower up. On our way back to you, over. We're falling apart.
I understand that our circumstances are exceptional. I lost 300 of my people in the last day, so take me at my word when I tell you I'm feeling this too. Reed, Bella, bury this shit and move on.
Permission to-
Shut up. You made the right call and you know it. And we're done talking about it. You two, front and center.
So these two lunkheads come to me to authorize what amounts to a suicide mission into the heart of the Wei Yu facility. To try and extract that thing from your chest. We're spread thin as it is. Too many Marines unaccounted for.
Sir, if you'll just listen to what-
But I'm authorizing it. On one condition.
Sir?
There's a manifest of all personnel in the facility. Send that back first. Then go get that thing out of Bella.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
There's a stable of Hadley's surface crawlers. Take one and make sure you come back alive. All of you.
Permission to accompany them on the mission, sir.
Denied.
I want to go.
And I want my pilot to stay alive and get 100 Marines back off this planet. This is not a conversation we're having.
Look, you don't owe us nothing. Just get everyone else out of here so we can take down Wei Yu. Just stay out of the way. Why'd you stop?
I can't drive any further on this terrain. The dust alone has gunked up the cylinder so bad we're barely moving. We walk. Sulaco Actual, this is Winter. We're looking for a way into the facility on foot.
Understood, Winter. Don't forget about that manifest. Over.
It's a military shuttle.
They
sure
as shit ain't ours.
Looks like those Wei Yu bastards are out looking for Marines that haven't made it back to Hadley's yet.
Everyone, get your asses down!
If we get spotted, we'll never get close to that facility.
Fire!
walls. Oh, something's moving. You see that? What the hell is that?
Jesus Christ! They're spitting acid! Fucking acid!
Day off.
I guess we'll watch our trackers for any rogue mates.
Smart thinking, Bell.
Is it too late to unvolunteer for this mission? O'Neill, we gotta get that door open. Bella, what's the tracker showing?
Sporadic? Nothing to stand in range. Well, we're good for now.
This door ain't moving. It's probably jammed from the structural damage. I'm gonna kick it in.
Christ, Nugget, go ahead and make all the noise.
You had to tell her about the Nugget thing.
Just slipped out. I got point from here so we don't alert every Xeno or Wayu bastard within a mile of here.
Are we on a gigantic sinkhole?
Guys, my tracker is picking up a lot of activity within the perimeter. Stay fast.
Weapons hot! Fire!
Ah!
This is our way out! Move! Move!
Really hate heights.
How do you feel about bottomless pits and the dying planets?
About the same as I'm feeling about you right now. Shut up.
This is a formal supply requisition order, WY-823, requested by site foreman Joshua Morris. We're gonna need a hell of a lot more research modules, sorry to say. Whichever backburn geologist chose this place as an installation clearly had their head up their ass.
I heard that.
Yeah. LV-426's structural instability has disabled not two, but three, count them, three separate modules. One broke in half after an earthquake, the other two tumbled down ravines. I mentioned how much I hate this goddamn place. You probably edit that out. Update on the construction origin facility. Apart from all the goddamn research modules we've lost, we're way ahead of schedule. Partially because there just ain't as much of the origin left as we originally believed. It looks like one of the arms broke off before we got here. Why'd you say that was again, Doc?
Lava flow detached the arm.
Oh yeah, that. We should have the origin facility built within the next 2 weeks. And let me tell you, even without that arm, she's a real looker.
O'Neill, does that thing work?
Your guess is as good as...